back with more Shadow of War.
Some enemies are close to not each danger. Meanest evil must be defended from within and without.
Execute! Oh, it didn't work on him. Kill them.
been fighting for 100 years.
Never learn what it is like to fight for 1,000.
Tie me and offer me a fair fight. Think of the glory.
You're a slow learner, so let me use your boys to give you some lessons. Then it'll be your turn. You can outfight me, outmaneuver me, outthink me.
Yeah.
Which error will you commit to ensure my victory? No! Say hello to my friends! Watch it! I can't stand this right! Another time, and you'll be sorry you ever crossed me! Get up there! Mob up on the car!
Damn, this protects me!
Cover my withdrawal! The light wakes up, dark energy drive! Get him, boys! Cover me! Show me who's worthy! You follow along, just like I predicted. I wish I could stay around to see if my next prediction comes true!
Where are you running off to? I just got here!
Thank you.
said you'd try that.
That didn't. You're not gonna be anymore.
God's most.
God is ass.
Is close. Soon his patrol will end. Nearby, and unaware that they are not alone.
I'll destroy you!
Message to you and your kind. It is written in the blood of outsiders. Come, and I shall speak it to you.
The outsider is here!
Gotcha.
Walker. I'll send you back again.
No, you won't.
Many of us have gathered together just to rip your lungs out. You should feel special.
Motherfucker.
Oh, the promise of that alarm. Brings reinforcements swiftly. If only you can reach it alive.
Take notice. Alarm or no alarm. Now, let's add one more corpse to the pile. And we'll talk this out like friends. No? Why not? Why can't we be friends?
Gonna go do this mission.
Whoa!
I flew from Rome and made a home for myself in the caves. I was here before the first stone of Barad-dûr, and I will survive its fall. I have come to enjoy the darkness. My brood has grown. They extend my reach to Mirkwood and beyond. They bring me gifts, as others have. In this way, I will remain she, become the last of my kind.
Wishes an empire of her own.
I love empire building.
No, because he's training and sharpening his skills while I break my back.
Never had the grand dramas and pageantry of Minas Tirith itself, but we had simple arts like music to give us the solace of home. When all around us lies in shadow, a simple folk song or pleasing dance was a ray of sunshine. I wonder if such music will ever be heard again.
Maybe, maybe not, hon.
You know, I'd always meant to learn the lute.
Your hands aren't meant for music, Talion. They have a more serious purpose.
Get him.
I've killed many of your fellows. Now I will kill your beasts. poison and stealth, the tools of these dark orcs are strangely familiar.
And yet for them, sadly ineffective.
See, for the execution, killing's enough.
Takes to break a wild Caragor, beating it into submission for hours. When I find you, I'll show you how it's done! Get hurt before I've had a chance to maim you!
Power!
The Sea of Nurn is home to beasts we can scarcely comprehend, but from time to time, clues about their existence wash up on the shore. Our patrols found this fossilized squid beak years ago. If it is proportional to the smaller squids that fishermen sometimes catch, the sea creature would be several hundred feet long. Such a monster is the stuff of nightmares, proof that this world hides horrors far worse than the orcs.
What a beast this must have been.
And I doubt it was the last of its kind.
I don't like the sound of that.
See how quickly and quietly you can find yourself all alone.
So tasty!
Extra discipline.
Shut up! Come on now.
I can taste it.
So tasty! So tasty!
Avenge that dude, whoever he was. That's how you do it.
Shelob can reveal Sauron's weakness. We need her.
But at what cost? Whoop.
Seem to know how weak they are.
No.
Oh, cut his arm off. Uh-huh. break that neck. Oh, Braug's going at it. 1-1. Screenshot.
I've come to see more.
I know.
If you can see Sauron's fate, tell us his weakness, so we may defeat him.
Your vision is limited. I would love nothing more than to see his torment, to see him beg before me. My gaze is fixed upon the fate of Middle Earth.
Return what you have stolen from me, and I will bring Sauron to you in chains.
Why would I do that, Ringmaker? You and Sauron are one.
Is this what you seek? Vagaries and riddles? She is not our ally.
Certainly not yours. Come, Talion. See through my eyes, see through my eyes.
That defeat comes from within.
We have a traitor in our midst.
Minas Ethelhouse is a traitor. Her visions have come to pass. You and I have both seen it.
Then Minas Ethel is fighting a war on two sides.
Great Brave Master! We knows how you can find the traitor.
Take us to him.
A warchief speaks to him through a messenger. We can choose you the messenger.
Alright, you little fucking...
Look there! Do you see? The Dark Mistress offers her little ones a nest filled with her children. Wake them and seize what they do. No, no, no! Over here!
What are they doing?
Here.
You're the one fucking leading me. Guys, like this episode of CreamTV. Go ahead and leave a like, comment, follow, subscribe.
There, that's the messenger. Follow him. He will lead you to his master.
We'll take it from here. Stay out of sight, Gondor.
Thank you.
You're dead, motherfucker.
Back there soon enough. Ranger, and when you do, it'll be my blood brother who collects.
Traitor openly. Let this miserable dead glob be an example to the rest of you. The next maggot to even whisper the word traitor around me will get worse.
What the fuck are you aiming at?
Yeah.
holds us.
We must get my ring back.
And we will. But first we have to deal with the traitor within me this evening.
Tell him, cruel avenger, the bloodthirst killer. Cuts through the orcs, cuts off their glances, he plays with their brains, makes mints of their faces.
He has his uses.
Stop that from happening. We must get it back.
And we will. But first we must deal with the traitor within Minas Ethel.
Self-styled marauders who crave riches more than other orcs. Greed, not bloodlust, motivates them, and unlike most other orcs, they wear jewelry such as this ring to mark their status. We obtained this ring from a dead marauder, so we've no idea of its history, though it seems Numenorean. If only we knew where the marauders find treasures like this ring. There's so much we could learn.
Ring of
the hell, a dragon.
Shelob can help us weaken Sauron's forces.
She is scared.
Well, guys, if you like this episode of CreamTV, go ahead and leave a like, comment, follow, subscribe if you want to see more awesome CreamTV content just like this. Do exactly what I just said. Turn on your notification, anything. Like and engage on social medias at the top of the relay, also in the description below. Also, like and engage on Twitch and YouTube. They're also in the relay in the description below. And you're doing content on both platforms. And if you haven't been on Twitch or YouTube yourself, then you're with a lot of hosts. Ask for Twitch. If you haven't been that, now start streaming and you are streaming your channel. Broadcast much on a pretty cool, right? Yeah! Both good exposure, depending on my host, yeah. And YouTube's an auto-fit channel, you will sell anything that will say, I may do an auto-fit channel, you will show up on my YouTube page underneath my banner on the right side of the box and scream the channel, your channel, have an art, and channel name, and anyone comes to click on it, including yourself, go straight to YouTube page. Isn't that cool? Yeah, it's cool! And that box, and its location, all depends on your personal YouTube link. And if you happen to do both Twitch and YouTube, and you want to do both those for me, oh my god, I would love it! Thank you so much! And I have no problem doing it back, just ask. As always, if you wish to make a donation to CreamTV, it's so easy to do. You can go to my Twitch page in the overlay, full links in the description below. And if for some reason Twitch is down or the page is unresponsive, the PayPal button is not working correctly, you can use an alternate, most preferred method of using. at streamlabs.com. Also, the link is just below. And the cool thing about my stream lets you go there, interact with the stream with music, polls for votes, games, little mini games, all sorts of cool stuff. And I've also started a Patreon account, which is also in the description below. And that is for the sole finish funding at www.streamer-squad.com/site. Now, normally, all files go to better hardware, software, gaming, internet, and most importantly, a better viewing experience for you, the people Twitch, YouTube, where else to play videos, where else to see the place, and of course, love your creepers and legendaries, is the Cream Pie and Streamer Squad. But right now, all files are going to the Fish Completion website. Thank you for understanding. As always, pardon the interruptions. Stay happy, healthy, safe, out of trouble, and most importantly, stay creamy and tune in for the next awesome, godlike creamy goodness. Thank you.